David Harrell, and Athletic Director Guy Wirth, all the way from Hamburg, Germany. Ken Varner, Captain Dale McGrane, number 5, Caleb Morgan, number 7, Wilbur Polanco, number 8, the marvelous Hannah Morley, number 14, Joshua Jarvis, 15, Connor Hodges, 16, Levi Anderson, number 18, a goalkeeper, Mr. Scott Thomas, Captain Alex Bonner, number 23, Cody Gentry. Your Newcastle Racers and your Hare Panthers, ladies and gentlemen. Our referees, coaches, and players perform to the best of their abilities. Please allow them to play, officiate, and coach without scorn or disrespect, and set a good example for athletes and other fans and kids. Remember that the referee is always right, even when wrong. Enjoy your time spent watching our young athletes play soccer, the beautiful game they enjoy. Thank you. Thank you. racers. This is a public concert, and you can take it back.
I'm not
Free kick for Hera.
Tyler now. share.
He's like, wait, what?
You have to share that one. He's like, now that makes sense.
Yeah,
Harapanthers.tv for live streaming of Harapanther athletic events as well as pre-recorded games. Harapanthers.tv. Substitution for the Racers, number 2, Tobias Pfeiffer. Faces.
Yeah.
And again. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. Now time score, we pass the 1-0 before second half of Para versus Newcastle on the Panthers senior night.
Go! Thank you. Okay.
Panthers substitutions, number 11, Nash Baldwin, number 9, James McKibben.
Good!
Newcastle. Hey, Jack,
what's up?
Thank you.
know what you do to either one of them.
Thank you.
Freeport, Newcastle.
Thank
final score of the hard-fought match this evening. Perezio, Newcastle 3. We wish our visitors to Newcastle a very safe trip in soccer and video games. Baylen plans on going to LSU and becoming an electrical engineer. And with that, Baylen McGrane. Next we have number 6, Malachi Miller. Malachi is the son of Margie Miller. Malachi attends East Oklahoma County Go Tech and participates with the Harris School Special Olympics teams. After high school, he plans to extend his training and get a job at Tinker Air Force Base. Malachi Miller. Number 8, Cameron Marler. Cameron is the son of Danny and Andrea Marler. Cameron is the kicker for the high school football team, a member of our powerlifting and golf teams as well. Cameron plans to attend college at OSU IT for construction management. Cameron Marler. For the Lady Panthers, senior, number 16, Brianna Henderson. Brianna is the daughter of Jason and Ashley Henderson. Brianna has played soccer for 14 years and participated this year in powerlifting. She has plans to attend Grove State for a business degree and eventually obtain her real estate license. Number 16, Brianna Henderson. Next we have number 17, Abigail Welt. Abby is the daughter of Norm and Chandra Welt. Abby is a 3-year member of the National Honor Society and is part of the Leo Club, Fellowship of Christian Athletes, Student Council, and Hera Future Leaders. To challenge herself academically, Abby plans to attend East Central University in the fall and will be enrolled in the Honors Program. She will pursue a career in the medical field but is undecided as to what field exactly she would like to major in. Abigail Wilt. Number 20, Ireland Herndon. Ireland is the daughter of Jason and Tammy Herndon. Ireland has been a member of our soccer team for 4 years. Her junior year, she received All-District and Defensive Player of the Year. This is her first year to participate in wrestling. Ireland has completed MEPS and will join the Navy after high school. Ireland would like to thank her parents for always believing in her, and a special thanks to Ireland McKibben for sharing her name these past 3 years and being her favorite junior.
That's what she was talking about.
Ireland Herndon. Number 21, Rayleigh Wilson. Rayleigh is the daughter of Daryl and Shelly Wilson. Rayleigh is a member of the National Honor Society and the Student Council. She is also the senior class reporter. Rayleigh is a 4-year starter for the Lady Panthers. She would like to thank her parents, grandparents, and friends for supporting her through 15 years of soccer. Rayleigh is going to Oklahoma State University to be an athletic trainer. Woo! And plans to be the next Jeff Hargis.
Let's go!
Rayleigh Wilson. There you are, friends and family, ladies and gentlemen, the 2022 Harris Seniors.
Thank you.
Congratulations, seniors, and your parents.